How to do the Million Dollar Monty card trick. Watch how quickly you become skilled at making cards magically jump from one place to another. You will need Million Dollar Monty cards, a spectator, and a table. Step 1. Fan the three Monty cards, showing only the corner of the ace and two, and display them to the spectator. Keep the three of clubs on the top, since that is the only non-gimmicked card, and the ace with the gimmicked corner on the bottom. Step 2. Tell the spectator to watch the ace. Turn the cards face down, turning them top to bottom as you do, and slide the ace onto the table, being careful not to reveal the gimmick. Step 3. Slide the gimmicked two of clubs next to the ace, again being careful not to show the gimmick, and then place the three next to the face down two. Step 4. Ask the spectator where the ace is, and tap it on its spot in the center. Step 5. Flip the card in the ace's spot, revealing that it is now the 2. Conceal the rest of the card from the spectator, and flip it quickly to reveal only the 2 portion. Practice flipping cards and revealing the different corners. The quicker you become, the more convincing it will be that the cards are magically jumping around. Step 6. Repeat the process, this time focusing on the 2 in the center, concealing the ace corner from the spectator. Each time will give the appearance that the card magically jumped into another spot. Did you know? The popular talk show host Johnny Carson was an amateur magician and often featured magicians on some of his earlier shows.